All right, let's look at the men's Gunslinger 2-hour chamois system. So let's define that 2-hour. Is that the only the length of the time that you could ride? And that's absolutely not. It's really based on the user. It's a point of reference only. So I give the suggestion of 2 to 4 hours, and then I would move up to the woodchuck. So let's look at the garment. So the Gunslinger is made with a poly spandex and nylon blended fabric. Poly is going to be quick dry and wick away the perspiration. Nylon is really durable yarn, so it's going to last a long time. Spandex gives it that recovery that you need in a form-fitting garment. Great waistband on this and an 8-inch inseam. On the pad system itself, what we did to make this into our 2-hour was used a technology of open and closed cell foam. So it's a blend of different foams inside. And what does that mean? So open is going to crush upon itself and give it that plushness that you need for that comfort. The closed cell is going to give it a little bit of a firmness to it. So it's going to last quite a long time, and you're not just losing that pad after 3 to 6 rides out there. So it's going to last a while. Really great sewing all around the edges, so it's not going to have any flaps that are loose and creating any hot spots. So a beautiful pad system for that everyday rider. This is the 2-hour Gunslinger. It's $44.95, and we have that in a variety of different colors.